Hey guys, welcome back to Fast Fix. In this video, we're going to show you how to summarize a YouTube video with ChatGPT. So the first step here that we're going to do is head to the Chrome Web Store. So add a new tab and we're going to search for Chrome Web Store and we're going to go to this page. Now from here, as you can see on your screen, click on the search box at the top right, and basically we just need to type YouTube summary with ChatGPT and cloud. So we're going to try to type right here with ChatGPT, then select that extension here. So right here, YouTube summary with ChatGPT and cloud. And then we're going to click on add to Chrome. And from here, click on the add extension. So as you can see now, the extension right there, and we're going to pin this one. So select on the extension icon and tap on that pin icon. Now the next step here, we're going to open a youtube.com website and we're going to select any of the video here. So I'm going to my channel here, which is Fast Fix. So for example, this is the video that I'm going to summarize with ChatGPT. So here, as you can see, once you play the YouTube video, you'll find the extension here, transcript and summary. So I'm going to click on view AI summary. So once you click on this view AI summary, you will now automatically open up the ChatGPT. So here, and it will actually summarize that video. So within a few minutes, ChatGPT will summarize the video content into a easy to read bullet points. So there you go. That's how you basically summarize a YouTube video with ChatGPT. So if you find this video helpful, please consider to like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to hit the notification bell to notify you on the next video.